What does it take to become a successful middle school teacher? Is it patience, intelligence, grit? While all of these are helpful and perhaps even required, one of the single most important factors of middle school teaching is humor. The ability to laugh at yourself, make others laugh, and weave fun into everything you do is what makes a great teacher. Many teachers at Eaglebrook possess this trait, and it allows them to forge meaningful connections. However, Chet Pelock is a cut above. Mr. Pelock arrived at Eaglebrook in 2002 and immediately found comfort in Taylor House, formerly Macy. No matter what Mr. Pelock does, he is always thinking of his students and how to have fun. His classes are engaging, and through his methods, students find themselves mesmerized by the world of science. His love for science extends beyond the traditional classroom, and the students in his rocketry elective discover how fun education can be. It is not unusual for the launching of rockets to draw a crowd, and it was even a part of the Evans Center dedication. Mr. Pelock finds educational opportunities in everything that he does. Even the most monotonous activities become an escapade with Mr. Pelock. Saturday morning activities are a perfect example. Whether it's recycling or firewood collection, Mr. Pelock brings a sense of adventure and even danger to everything he does. His weekend fishing trips often draw a crowd as well. And every year it is his goal to take a trip to the river every weekend he is on duty. If you want to find Mr. Pelock and he isn't engaged in one of the activities already mentioned, you will find him at the pool, a dedicated water polo and swimming coach. He creates meaningful bonds while helping athletes achieve their goals. In truth, it doesn't really matter what Mr. Pelock is doing, because no matter what it is always in the interest of helping children. It is for all these reasons that the class of 2020 decided to dedicate this year's talent to you, Mr. Pelock. Congratulations.
I'm speechless. I feel all those things that you said, Rachel, about the kids. You know, I've been doing this for 40 years, and this is really the nicest thing that's ever been done in my teaching career. I love all the kids. Education has got to be fun, and so that's my main goal. Whether in the classroom or doing Saturday morning activity or fishing or whatever it is, or just in the dormitory. Without fun, it's work, and education should not be work. That's why I'm doing it for my entire life, basically. Other than 2 years out of my 67 years, I've been in school. First 5 years, I've been in school my entire life, basically, and it's because I have fun there and I have fun with all the kids, and it's just quite an honor for this to happen. Thank you very much.
Show me the way to go, and I will follow you. Show me the way to go, and I will follow you. Show me the way to go, and I will follow you. Show me the way to go, and I will follow. You've proven nothing but the best for me, and I thank you. I spent my whole life trying to repay the favor. You've given everything to me that I would need to know, and now you still don't wanna stop. You back one day and show you what you did for me. No, you won't ever see it coming. I never got what you were doing for me at the time, but now I see it, now I get it. I'll pass it on again, and you will never. symphonies. Before all I heard was silence, a rhapsody for you and me. And every melody is timeless. Life was stringing me along. Then you came and you cut me loose. Was solo singing on my own. Now I can't find a key without you. And now your song is on repeat. And I'm dancing on to your heartbeat. And when you're gone, I'm feeling complete. So if you want the truth, I just wanna be part of your symphony.
Something in the way you roll your eyes takes me back to a better time, when I saw everything is good, but now you're the only thing that's good. Trying to stand up on my own two feet, this conversation ain't coming easily. And darling, I know it's getting late, so what do you say we leave this place? Walk me home in the dead of night. I can't be alone with all that's on my mind. So say you'll stay with me tonight. Cause there is so much wrong going on outside.
Homegrown alligator, see you later. Gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. The sun ain't changing the atmosphere. Architecture unfamiliar, I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone.
Make me wanna cry. And now I beg to see your dance.
Stars, exotic sweetness,
is a light at the end of the darkness. The last step is always the hardest. But we fight it and we push against a wall that's caving in. It's not power that makes you the strongest. Run wild.
As one light lights another, nor grows less, so nobleness enkindles nobleness.
Champions
Eagles.
Now that I think of it, I see all of these people as more family to me than brothers. These people go above and beyond to check in with me and make me feel better at this time of real love. I am still connected with all of them.
Really sure what I was looking for.
Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit. Me get up, first shot, come strut walking. Little bit of humble, little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. Nope, nope, y'all can't copy yet. Bad moonwalking, and this here is our party. My posse's been on Broadway, and we did it all way. Chrome music, I shed my skin and put my bones into everything I record to it. And yeah, I'm on. Let that stage light go and shine on down. Got that Bob Barker suit game and Plinko in my style. Money, stay on my craft and stick around for those pounds. But I do that to pass the torch and put on for my town. Trust me, on my I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-T. It's hustling, chasing dreams since I was 14. With the four-track busting, halfway across that city with the back crushing. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give that to the people, spread it across the country. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give it to the people, spread it across the country.
Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight.
The novel coronavirus, COVID-19, has now spread around the world. The World Health Organization has officially declared a pandemic. The coronavirus is transmitted by droplets from coughs and sneezes. The best way to prevent getting it is by practicing social distancing.
Did we know during our September opening days, when we were making new friends and talking about our goals for the year, that all of us at Eaglebrook, students and teachers, would find ourselves in the spring trimester living at a virtual Eaglebrook? Located in a world without boundaries, a true global community.
She'd say, everything you want to dream away. We are legends every day. That's what she told me. Turn your magic on. To me, she'd say, everything you want to dream away. Under this pressure. Under this weight, we are diamonds, and I feel my heart.
when I look into your eyes, I knew it was true. I said, hey, I'll be gone today, but I'll be back from around the way. It seems like everywhere I go, the more I see, the less I know. But I know one thing, that I love you. Metaphysical man, but I know when the stars are aligned, you can
okay.
Bump into a person in the middle of the road, look into the eyes and you suddenly know. Rocking in the dance hall, moving with you, dancing in and out of in the middle of June. My mama told me don't lose you, 'cause the best luck I had was you. I said, hey, I'll be gone today, but I'll be back from around the way. It seems like everywhere I go, the more I see, the less I know. Best luck I had was you, and I know one thing, that I love you. I say, hey, I'll be gone today, but I'll be back, come around the way. It seems like everywhere I go, the more I see, the less I know. I say, hey, I'll be gone today, but I'll be back, come around the way. It seems like everywhere I go, the more I see, the less I know.
Advisor group is we just talk a lot, because right now is we need each other more than ever, and our advisor group is kind of like our family away from home at Eaglebrook. So we do home nights together, which is usually the highlight of the week.
And I will remember you. I will remember you. I will remember you. The way you are right now, the way you are right now. When I first came into view, I was older than you knew, always going out of tune. Anytime you'd leave the room, anytime you'd leave the room.